I still have a romantic version of politics. I love watching West Wing. I disagree with them politically on their philosophies, but the whole idea that it's a noble cause and that people are trying to do good, I believe in. There's too much of a movement that it's cool to say all politicians suck and everybody in public life sucks, so we're just gonna say a pox on all houses. I don't believe that for every student at Georgetown, there's not a politician they can believe in and get involved on that cause.